Hi children, how are you? I think you are all fine. I am also fine. During this corona period, you all of you stay home, be happy, wear mask, use sanitizer. Don't go outside without wearing mask. Okay? Today we are going to learn about the nouns. Today we are going to learn about the nouns. Before going to the session, we will listen a small conversation for you, for your wife. Okay? This is Pinky. This is Sony. Both are friends. Suddenly, they met in the market. Hi, Pinky. Hi, Sony. How are you, Pinky? I am fine. What about you? I am also fine. Did you listen yesterday class? No, I didn't listen yesterday class. What happened? I got fever. Oh, you got fever? Oh, do you know the today class? Yes. What is the class today? Today class is about the noun. Do you know about the nouns? Yes, I knew a few information about the nouns. What are the nouns? Nouns are like Sita, Gita, Rama, Gajal, Kanyapur, temple. That only I knew. It is the time. We will join online class. Okay, bye. We are the students of MPBS Gajal. We are the students of MPBS Gajal. We are studying fifth class. We are studying fifth class. We have learned so many things in our school. Thank you, teacher. Thank you, everyone. Thank. Today we are going to learn about the nouns. Do you know anyone about the nouns? Tell me. Don't you know? Yes. Noun is a naming word. Name of the person, name of the place, name of the animal, name of the things are called nouns. We have so many people, places, animals, things around us. They have having different names. Through the names, we identify them. That are nouns. What are the nouns and what are the persons here? Mother, father, sister, boy, girl. These are nouns. Place, park, school, hospital, temple, home. What are the animals? Dog, fish, cat, goat, lion. Things: fan, chair, table, pen, pencil. These are all nouns. Nouns are divided into five types. First one is common noun. Second one, what is it? Yes, proper noun. Third one is material noun. Fourth one is collective noun. Fifth one is abstract noun. Today we are going to learn about two nouns only. We will take the first common noun, second proper noun. Do you know the what is the common noun? Anyone? Don't you say? I will say. General name of the person, places, animal, things are called common noun. For example, this is a big city. I wrote the one sentence here. This is a big city. In this sentence, we are talking about city. City is the place of the noun. Here, city is common noun. Here, this is a boy. This is a boy is the one sentence. In this sentence, we are talking about the boy. Boy is the person of name of the person. Very good. Now we will go to another proper noun. What is the proper noun? Proper noun is the specific name of the person, place, animal, things. Is called proper noun. For example, I am Radha. I am Radha. Radha is the specific name of the person. I am Radha. Here, I am Radha is the one sentence. In this sentence, we are talking about Radha. Radha is the name of the person. Okay? Now, we will differentiation between the common noun and proper noun. Here, we will take another two sentences. Geeta is a teacher. One sentence, Geeta is a teacher. Second, Sita is a teacher. Here, I have given two sentences. What is the common came here? Teacher, teacher. Teacher, teacher came here word. Here, this is the common noun. General name of the person. Common noun. Here, Geeta and Sita. These are specific names. These are specific names. So, these are the, what is it? These are the proper nouns. Name of the persons. Okay. I show some objects. What is this? This is a car. Children, this is a car. This is a car. In this sentence, we are talking about car. Car is the name of the thing. Okay? Car is the name of the thing. I will take another object. Do you know what is this? Yes, this is a tiger. This is a tiger is one sentence. In this sentence, we are talking about tiger. Tiger is naming of the animal. Okay, right answer. We will take another example. This is a chick. This is a chick is one sentence. In this sentence, we are talking about chick. Chick is the naming of the bird. Very good. Look at this, children. What is this? This is a nest. This is a nest. This is a nest is one sentence. In this sentence, we are talking about nest. Nest is the place of what is? Nest is the name of the place. Very good. Here, two markers are there. This is black color marker. This is red color marker. Color, color is the specific. Very good. Color, color. Specific name of the thing. Marker is common. Marker is common now. Colors red, red, black are proper nouns. Okay. Now we will go to worksheet. Children, look at the worksheet. First one is put these names in the correct box given below. Here given some nouns. Car, school, ball, lion, zoo, mother, bank, cat, farmer, market box, fan, teacher, rabbit, London, nurse, market, Shobaran. Here given the boxes, you write correct persons, places, names, things. You search from that correctly. For example, I will tell one example. Person. What is the person in those? Shobaran. You write that box. Person. You write to another person. Okay. Next you go to place. Animal. Things. You write that. Next bit. What are the nouns given? The pictures. Here given some pictures. You write what are the name of the nouns. For example, first one I will tell. Look at that picture. What are you seeing in that picture? That picture is school. School is the naming of the place. You write another three. Okay. Do the homework neatly. I will see the homework tomorrow. Okay, bye.